Then you didn't get the channels with SpongeBob, Jimmy Neutron, or Courage the Cowardly Dog. The only thing you got was this green brother and sister called PBS Kids. And whatever these things were. PBS Kids stands for Public Broadcasting Service. Kids. That meant all the shows on PBS Kids were government or privately funded. So the shows on PBS didn't really have any commercials per se, but they did have the same sponsorship ads that would play a message before.
But be careful because there's a knife in the kitchen. All those times.
Hey, Apple.
What?
Knife. Huh?
Oh. Oh, well, I warned you.
Ow.
Well, that looks like it hurt.
No!
Huh? Somebody should take that guy's knife away.
Right in the head.
Oh, no, he's tearing your insides out. Hey, buddy, don't press the button.
What's that?
Don't press the button. Please don't press the button.
You are.
Whoa! Look at the ball now!
Pineapple? Looks more like cane apple. Ow!
But don't worry, you're gonna love it here!
We could send her out there to speak with Four and have them get us out of this predicament.
Oh, Dora's not the best at communicating, though. I don't think Four would understand her. Actually...
Well, Saw, you're made of metal. Go swim up there yourself.
But my new handle! I just got this pretty thing. I don't want to lose it.
So then I said, if you want the mustard, you're gonna have to ketchup. That was quite possibly the worst joke I've ever heard. You're the worst joke I've ever heard.
Ugh, it's way too bright in here. Does somebody want to turn the lights down or something?
Whoa, a dirty pair with sunglasses.
What?
Hey, pair, check it out. It's your brother.
That's not my brother.
I'm not a pear. My name is Mystery Potato Man.
Green or purple?
True!